Will Sourav Ganguly make a difference on the Mudgal panel?
I think the BCCI should have been proactive.
Because the BCCI doesn't want to get to the root of the matter, it's as simple.
He has been included in this panel as a former India captain and somebody who understands the contemporary game perhaps better than anybody else.
Is there a question of suspicion here? What does he feel?
Remember, he took over the captaincy of the Indian team when India's credibility was at bootless level.